today I invite you to the class of Bhasha Sangham. Again, we are having an opportunity to learn the different languages of India. As you all know that India, as I spoke earlier, India is a land of different heritage cultures, heritages and also languages. We speak a lot of languages and today we are getting a chance to learn the language, third language of India, that is the Bodo language. This language is being spoken in the state Assam. It's one of the tribal language of Assam. So first I will say some of the sentences in English and then I will just repeat those sentences in Bodo language. So you must repeat the Bodo language after me. Example, for example, in English we say hello and we speak in Bodo language as Kollamkavu.
Kollamkavu.
And in English we just ask, what is your name? And in Bodo language we ask, Notani Munga Aam.
Notani Munga Aam.
Notani Munga Aam.
Notani Munga Aam.
And in reply to this question, we tell in English that my name is Lakshmi and in Bodo language we say Ani Munga Lakshmi.
Ani Munga Lakshmi.
And again that person will be asking, how are you? And in Bodo language we will be asking, Notanga Mambo Dab.
Notanga Mambo Dab.